guys, okay? Convert into rupees. Now, can we convert paise into rupees? Yes, we can convert paise into rupees. Now, let's see how. Now, here you can see it's written 500 paise. So, in this, while converting, okay, we just have to remove these two zeros you can see on the right side. Okay, so this will become 5 rupees. Understood? Now, 600 paise. Same thing you will do. You will just remove these two zeros. Okay, so this will become 6 rupees. Now, 900 paise. So, how will you write this? Yes, we will write only 9 and we will just remove these two zeros. So, this will become 9 rupees. Yes? Now, next one. Now, here you can see it's written 1000 paise. Yes, it's written 1000 paise. So, we have to remove only two zeros that you can see on the right side. Okay, these two zeros. Now, what is left? 10. So, here we will write 10 rupees. Yes, this will become 10. So, here it will come 10. This will become 10 rupees. Understood? Now, let's see another one. 810 paise. Now, here zeros are not there. So, what we will do? We will just place point after the second digit. Okay, from the right side. So, this will become 8. Then, point. Then, 10. 8 rupees, 10 paise. Yes? Now, 645 paise. So, same thing we will do over here. Yes? We will just place point over here. Okay? After 6. Or else you can say after the second digit from the right side. So, this will become 6 rupees, 45 paise. Yes? Now, 950 paise. Yes, here also we will do the same thing. So, we will just put point after 9 and here we will write 50. Okay. Now, this will become 9 rupees 50 paise. Now, let's see another one. 375 paise. Yes, here also we will do the same thing. Okay. We will just place point after 3 and here we will write 75. 3 rupees 75 paise. Okay students, understood how to convert paise into rupees? Yes. Now students, we will see addition of rupees and paise. Now let's see. 8 rupees 50 paise plus 6 rupees. Okay. Now, as we are starting from the right side only. Now, here you can see in paise, it's written 0, 0. So, here it will come 0 only. Yes. Now, here it's written 5 and down you can see it's written 0. So, here it will come 5 only. Yes. So, we will write 5. Now, 8 plus 6. 8 plus 6 is 14. Yes. So, here we will write 14. Yes. Now, you can see here 14 rupees 50 paise. Yes. Now, let's see next one. 7 rupees 50 paise plus 2 rupees 50 paise. Now, let's do it. Here it will come 0 only. Yes. Now, 5 plus 5 is 10. So, here we will put 0 and we will just carry 1. Okay. In rupees line. Okay. Now, 1 plus 7 is 8 and 8 plus 2 is 10. Yes. Now, here you can find out 10 rupees. Yes. Now, next one we will see. carry 1. Now 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 6 is 14. Yes. So here we will write 4 and again we will carry 1 over here. In tens place you can see this 2 is in tens place. Now 1 plus 2 is 3 and 3 plus 1 is 4. Yes. Now here you can find out 44 rupees. Yes. Now next one. 12 rupees 50 paise plus 42 rupees 50 paise. Now let's add it. Here it will come 0. 5 plus 5 is 10. And we will just carry 1. Okay. In line of rupees. That also in 1's place. You can see this 2 is in 1's place. Yes. Now 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. So here we will write 5. Now 1 plus 4. 1 plus 4 is 5. Yes. Now here you can find out 55 rupees. Understood how to do this addition? Yes. Now students, let's see subtraction. Okay. Rupees and paise. Now let's do it. 8 rupees 50 paise minus 4 rupees 50 paise. Now let's do it. Here you can see 2 zeros are there. So here it will come 0. Now 5 minus 5 is 0. Yes. So here also it will come 0. You can see in paise 2 zeros are there. Yes. Now 8 minus 4. Yes. You will get 4 only. Now here you can find out 4 rupees. 4 rupees. Yes. Now let's see another one. 9 rupees 50 paise minus 6 rupees. Now here you can see 2 zeros are there. So here also we will just put 0. And here you can see, okay, 5 is written and down you can see 0 is written. So here it will come 5 only. Yes. Now here we will write 5. Now we will see in rupees. 9 minus 6. Yes. You will get 3. Now the answer you can find, that is 3 rupees 50 paise. Yes. 3 rupees 50 paise. Understood. Now let's see another one. 40 rupees 50 paise minus 17 rupees. Now here you can find out 2 zeros are there. So here we will just place 0. Now here you can see 5 is written and here down you can see 0. So same number will come. Yes, this 5. So here we will write 5. Now you can see over here in 1's place, okay, 0 is written in rupees, line of rupees. Now what we will do? We will just borrow from 4 that you can see in 10's place. this will become 3 and this will become 11. Yes, this will become 11. Now 11 minus 3, yes, you will get 8. So here we will write 8. Now 3 minus 2, yes, 1. You will get 1. Now here what answer you can find? Yes, 18 rupees 50 paise. Yes, 18 rupees 50 paise. Like this you have to subtract. Understood? So students, I hope today's concept is very clear to you. I will leave you with that. I will see you in my next one. Till then, bye and take care.